Hi everybody, welcome to a new video. My name is Holly, and I'm going to be playing Slender Haunt, it's called. And yeah, alright, so let's jump into things. I have three difficulties. There's Noob, Gamer, or Paranormal. I'll choose the middle one, which is Gamer. What would you do if you woke up in a place you'd never seen before? I'm totally unfamiliar with this game, like I don't know the layout of the locations or anything, so yeah, I'm in for a good time I guess. And I think there's saving as well, you can save at different locations. There's a car. Somebody should be near. I got to find him and ask. Alright, that's the map. There's a house there, something over there, tree over there, building over there, and something else over there. Green Park. Welcome to Green Park. Alright. Batteries. I can pick those up by pressing E. Photo 2. Alright. I'll see if I can utilize that map that we saw a second ago. Alright. Oh! Whoa, shit, what was that? Alright, I'll try to find that house. Death over there. But that seems to be where we are. He's over there. Is he still over there? Looks like he's still over there. I'll try going the other way, I guess. Lookout Chapel, Green Inn. I'm gonna go to Green Inn. There's another All right, let's get our way to Green Inn. think it's this way. Or is it this way? Oh, here it is. We found it. Hey, help, can you hear me? This place feels creepy. Where is all the furniture? I can save my game. You found typewriter again. Save the game. I don't see any furniture in this place. Flashlight. 12 scraps left. I'll try to conserve my flashlight a bit. I don't see anything here. I'm gonna check this room. Looks like it's clear. I'll just double check these rooms. Not sure how, if you can get over to there. Alright, I think we're gonna leave now. Is that Slender? Ooh. That looks like Slender. Alright, let's go over to Pine. Slender's still over there inside that room. Here's a map. Chapel, Tiny Hill, Pine. I'll try and find Pine. It had an arrow facing this way, so I'll go into here. Pine this way. pine this way. There's a pine this way sign. Ooh. What's that noise? Something, what is wrong with this place? I'll head back from where I came. There's whispering sounds. We collected the page from Pine. Green in that way. Tiny hill that way. Chapel. Walking along, singing a song side by side. Do not cross poisonous plants. Those do look like poisonous plants. Chapel. Oh, he's over there. Tiny hills this way. I think I vaguely remember this. Oh, Sunder. Sunder's down there. Don't want to go down there. The lightning, the thunder. See something over here? Typewriter where I can save my game. Batteries. 10 scraps left. Found a little scrap over here. I'll save my game now. Found save game saved. Alright. Now I guess I go back the way I came. I'll quickly check the time. Alright, yeah. It's been about 15 minutes. I'll stop at around 30 minutes. Isn't that much slender lately? Oh, what was that blinking noise? Tiny hill. I'll go back this way. Yeah? KFC, okay. Sweet. Oh, where is he at? Is he still over there? Yeah, I think he's still over there. You can see his tentacles. That's unfortunate because I wanted to go over there. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. Alright, I'm gonna try going this way and hopefully he's gone. Oh, he's not gone. There's a light over there. Ooh, it just turned off. Oh, that's not good. I don't see anything. Maybe there's some batteries somewhere. Alright, I'll see if I can go back the way I came and hopefully Slender's gone. Because I really wanted to travel in that direction. Oh, he's still over there. Wait, is he still over there? He's still over there, so unfortunately I can't go that way. Thank you. It'll be useful if we can find another map. Another map place. Seems to be locked. I haven't really found the monument in a while. Probably would run into a map place soon. Is behind me. Chapel that way. Yeah, he's right behind me. Here we go. Guess he won't help me this time. Found another scrap at the chapel, I think it was. Hopefully Slender it won't appear in front of us because I'm trying to go this way. Chapel that way. Any other signs? Over at death. Hopefully it isn't death for me when I go over there. Oh wait, I'll go back to the green inn first and save my game. That's what I'll do. I'll save my game at the green inn first. Oh wait, I'm not gonna go over there. I wonder if it's daytime. I think apparently it's gonna be nighttime soon. I'm not sure how soon though. These arrows are really helping me out. Go in through this way. Seems like there's a photo of that. There's batteries there. I'm gonna pick those up and then save my game again. Alright guys, I think now's the right time for me to end the episode. I'll see you in the next one. We'll continue playing this on the next episode. Alright, see ya.